Oh, 10 a.m. my ass. Still in the middle of the bloody night. Cheap market rubbish. Bloody hell. What's going on? I feel like I've slept for days. I've got a feeling them tablets Flaming Mo gave me at the Mardi Gras last night weren't Pro Plus after all. Stay calm. There's a perfectly simple explanation for this. Temple Savage. She's finally done what she's been threatening to do for years and shut us down by bricking up the salon and turning off the water supply so I die a slow and lonely death. Come on, wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Six phone charges, not one of them fits my bloody phone! Come on, Kenneth. Think. Think. What would Bear Grylls do? Fire. He make a fire. Where on my mother's grave, if this is some sort of practical joke, Liam? I'll cut off your balls and make them into a pair of ginger clatters! Thank God for our conversations. Without them, I don't know what I'd do. I'd probably go mad. What's that, Brittany? You want me to do what? Well, if you're absolutely sure.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. Yeah.
Behind reception?
Yeah.
You mean she's been hearing screaming from behind reception, the reception that backs onto Blow and Go?
It would have fallen from this mobile.
How often does Kenneth lose his phone on a big night out?
Almost every time.
Shit! Come on!
Where are you going?
Kenneth's buried alive in Blow and Go!
And hope that this is just imagination.
It's okay, Kenneth, we're in.
My God, look at the place.
Madre mía, he must have gone crazy.
Where is he? Kenneth? He's not in here.
It makes no sense. He can't have disappeared into thin air.
Maybe he's tunneled his way out.
So where's the tunnel?
Have none of you seen The Shawshank Redemption?
Ooh.
My hand! I think I've broken my hand!
What are you doing?
I thought there'd be a big hole behind Tom Daly.
There's no answer to that.
Wait, look! This air vent's been opened.
He'd have never got through there.
It would have been a tight squeeze.
Where does it lead to?
I've absolutely no idea.